I'm excited to interview for the position of head basketball coach at UCLA.
Yes, we hope you are up for the job.
Well, if you fired the last guy, he must have been horrible. I can most definitely be a step up.
That is true. In his last season, all he did was win the Pac-12 regular season title, then lost in the semi-finals of the Pac-12 tournament and the first round of the NCAA.
Man, what happened?
Their second leading scorer broke his foot.
Sounds like he did a good job last year. He must have sucked the years before.
Sure did.
I bet he never even made the Final Four in the last decade.
No, he made it 3 times.
Okay, what did the guy you fired before him do? I bet he never made the tournament.
He only made 5 Sweet 16s in a 6-year period.
What the hell do you people expect from your coach?
10 tournament titles in a row.
I can do that.
Just like John Wooden.
Sure, you just have to find me the Sam Gilbert to buy me my players.